Hmm? Oh, customer. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Hold on a sec, sir. I found an envelope addressed to Meldacio inside the package.
Meldacio? The hunter?
Yes, sir. The headhunter ought to be around here somewhere. Mind making one more delivery?
What do you say, Noct? Might as well while we're in the neighborhood.
Look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Yeah. It looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What? In case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
How are you today? Till next time.
See that over there?
What about it?
Man, that smells good.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
I can eat a horse.
It's your vacation. Why settle for anything less than the absolute best in comfort at the LaVille? Enjoy five-star service.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You boys must be hungry, so what would you like to know? Think you're up to the task? Thanks for your business.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Thank you.
make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
It came from there. Maybe this way? Rock and roll! Guys, we got a little problem over here. Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal. I think I can handle this all by myself. Never miss. Ignis!
Don't be late. Immaculate.
We're on the same page.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
Hey! Never knew what hit him!
Outstanding!
No. Yep. None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Nice here.
Indeed.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
If you need a room, we got one. You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing. Looking for a place to stay, aren't ya? You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Still a bit of a walk from here. Getting dark.
Better brighten things up.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight. Look at you.
Yeah, I know.
Why you gotta be so photogenic?
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
Just like my father's stories about the big road trip.
Even the car's the same.
Think the king and his men knew how to party like we do?
Hard to imagine. It's always so much fun.
And don't forget they were in the middle of a war. Not my kind of party.
Yeah, war will put a damper on things.
They had the time of their lives on the road. My dad never would have set this up otherwise.
So they did know how to party.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Historic moment. On this joyous occasion, Some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Luna Freya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
See it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And save the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
It's nice to not have to kill anything. Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Golden.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. No end of headaches this lot. We have a sumptuous selection. Thank you for your patronage.
Now that's a meal.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives? According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What's all this about the port closing?
Really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Thinking about checking it out?
Not at
care for a massage.
Appreciate it.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? See you next time.
You see this, Noct?
What about it?
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Ah!
Hey, knocked. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
It's showtime.
Thank you.
one's perfect.
Huh.
Great job, Noct.
Perhaps it's time for a break.
Focus!
Wow,
you did good.
The line's still okay, you think?
Line's not gonna last.
Let that be a reminder to change the line early and often.
Got him. Don't let up.
Here you go. Caught fresh.
What? You don't like fish?
Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. Anything catch your eye? Thank you for your patronage.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal?
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite!
So we can take steak off the table from now on.
Whoa! Let's not do anything hasty!
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy. And they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky. So you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Huh.
This is amazing.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into your heart.
Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Please, come again.
Take a look at our wares. Pleasure doing business. Hey, come again.
Thank you.
It's bedtime.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination.
Morning.
Hey.
Yo.
Hi.
Hey, what are you after this time? Pleasure doing business. See you later.
So how about a breather?
Let's go shopping.
Sounds reasonable enough.
Are you joining us?
Sid's friends, was it? Take your pick. You boys are a brave bunch. Take care. You boys eating your fill? What can I do you for? Won't be a sec.
Look out, stomach.
Y'all be sure not to overeat.
Make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
The hunt is on.
Wake up!
Yes, sir!
Let's go.
Yep.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go.
Stinking hot.
Yeah.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled! I'm closed! Yeah,
gotcha. What can I say?
Done in a minute.
Time to spare.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
The color's amazing.
Stinking hot, indeed.
Thank you.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And see more.
Attack.
Hey!
You're on fire today.
What a dude.
See ya!
Nothing to it. You're here.
It's just y'all. Nice work out there. I can tell you all about the area. These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Much obliged. Stay alert. Good. How y'all doing?
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. Be seeing ya.
It's time.
Real nice here.
Makes me want to take a nap.
I am not into wildlife. More of a pet guy.
Stop bitching. Start killing.
Tell us what to do.
Huh.
No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Say.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you. Disposal. Use them.
And on we go.
Right.
This will make a fine paint.
Remember, just a scout of us.
Easy as they come.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Not the time for horseplay.
Didn't mean to.
No!
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Nice here.
Yeah. Thank you.
Joker to see the disc, he can't beat the outlook of Bristol.
Sid's friends, was it? No surprises. I was about a bite to eat. Take your pick. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Welcome. You want something to eat? These are some pretty tough customers. Great. Take care out there.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Keep you in the dark.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while. Everybody out.
Prayers.
Die on me. Yeah. Oh, here we are.
No big deal.
I'm the worse for wear.
Hey, you want to watch where you're going?
I can't just leave my car and walk home.
Time to go.
All right.
These lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Saw a Magitek trip the other day.
Welcome. Welcome back. Can I take your order? Think you're up to the task? Good luck to you. Good luck, boys.
Man, that smells good.
If you need a room, we got one.
Stylish as always.
Come now, it's nothing special.
Not bad.
Having a nice morning? Thank you!